Well then, that was relatively quick. Now bear with me, people. As I prepare myself a little bit more, I wasn't anticipating that. Starting up as quickly as it did. So, as I said, bear with me. As I said, bear with me. I'm just gotta get a few, couple of few things situated. For one, it's not often I decide to stream Champions on Twitch. Usually doing that on YouTube, so a little bit of a different experience for us. All and I have to test a few things out, make sure I'm not dropping frames and all this other nonsense. So, we'll start off with the. There we go. There we go. Now, I could have sworn I turned that damn bot off. All right. Well, see what we got here. I'll throw my chat over here for I can see it. Here we go. Yeah, no. So, yeah, I skipped out on the showdown grind for the most part because, yeah, no, I'm so over Showdown, guys. But I do have a little bit of tours to do, so I mean, figure smash some gems, chat it up a little bit, Typical. Typical thing. Typical thing. All right, let's see here. And that goes right there, so. Yeah, I'm being lazy again. All right, let's see. Did I do? Actually, did I do all of this? No, I didn't. I need hard mode for men's division. Can't do champ. Okay. Alrighty then. Ew. Let's see here. Did the Stacy tour? That's done. Ooh, chaotic showboat. I gotta get back in the habit of doing this stuff here. Make protect gems. Hello, fiend. All right. Let's jump in. All right, set my enforcers, which again, oh, don't tell me this crapola froze on me. Ha. Damn you. Oh, there we go. There we go. It just took a little while. Are we dropping frames? No, we're not dropping frames. I'll be damned. All right, let's see. So we got the max for boosting chips. Whoa. Mission terms? I'm intrigued. That I can throw down some damn protect gems with fiends. So let's check this here crapoli out. So with the protect gems, I'm doing 4,000. That's a yeah. All right, so. Is it doing this crap? Why is it not scrolling like normal? Flip. Come on. You can do it. You should be right there on the top. Yeah, I could use 1, 2, 3 as well, but I mean. I started building this guy with this mode in mind. So, let's see here. I'm going to need to be doing. Things here, let's see. Choose 5 to destroy. I need to be doing it every turn. I need to be destroying power gems, protect, steal 4 power. Maybe then make power and heal. That might actually be my route here. Okay, so let's see. 15 subgems. Subgems turn power. I need this to be going off over and over and over. So there's not really a way to recycle with this. It is what it is. So we're going to start off with gem charge or move charge. Come on now. I need my black move trainer, which is now Xavier. No longer is it. So let's do that. No longer is it what's his name? That change out made no sense to me, but oh well, let's roll. Let's hope I can make this happen, because this guy was built with this mold in mind, so. Yeah, we go. The 6x6, so I'm leaving out one. Okay, with that in mind, I mean, look at this. 143,000. Steam is the way to go if I can get some more black gems on board. Thank you. And he got 143 off of turning in. Also one for submission. What is catching hell keeping up? So I'll get 975 points per submission point. Points are points. Gotta be a way I can get some damn. What you over there laughing at? Who you scared on the PlayStation? What did you do? Oh my god. This is why I don't leave you an oh, Anita Rice in the chat. Let's go. Exclamation pokey catch. Ha ha. Get you some. Throw your old clone ball. Get you two of them. For those who play this here little community game, the Jigger, you should have 20 Safari balls in your inventory. When you see the little bone guy show up instead of the Twitch lit emoji, a little bone emoji. Give you a better chance of catching a shiny or something. Hey, there we go. One for one on the night. Let's go. Catching Pokemon. Smashing gear. Let's go. I gotta find some black green before I get some black green. Jericho. If I have half the board locked, knocked off of my damn stream again because I done decided I was going to change stuff around, I'm going to get mad at myself. Alright, let's see here. Let's manage. Let's see, that has everything. Alright, let's see. Let's go to Entourage. Let's add. We don't want more move charge. How about can we get a look at your roster? Huh. Man. Mean if you want. I mean let me wrap this here Stip Tour up real quick. We can take a look. Bet you there. That's, you know what? Hell, that's just, I might have to refresh the portal here in a minute anyway. Let's get on with it. I do have a little bit of work to do on quite a few, but the top end of my roster is nice, dude. It's nice. The bottom end of my roster needs some love in a bad way, because, well, you know. I got a lot of good guys on the bottom end of my roster that I hadn't even touched yet. Oh, yeah. Took me a lot of time and an epic shit ton of money. Don't tell my girlfriend. Don't show her the credit card statement. Don't do it. She'll kill me. But I do have a lot of good ones. I have a lot more of my good ones on the bottom. I hadn't really started working on a good bit of them. Yeah. I need to put some work into Eddie. Who else I got down here that needs some love? Mutant Andre. I had a lot of good ones, dude. Powerhouse Big E. I mean, when you get to this point, man, it's not a matter of if you have enough resources. It's remembering who you were freaking working on, bruh. Oh, and I need to refresh this. Oh, crap. Let's close it and then reopen it. Hey, right about where I started losing track of who I was supposed to be working on. Yeah. Dude, APA Bradshaw first. Oh my God. Dude. Molly in freaking Feud. That's a game changer. Yeah. When you get the good ones, you get them all in one damn class, man. That's how it happens. That's how it happens sometimes. Ooh. Yep, Striker Steph's real good, dude. Real good. Another one I need to put some work into. See, it's real easy to lose track once you start. Once you start getting in 2 million, 3 million range. Oh, yes. Oh. 1, 2, 3, kid? Hold on. That dude right there. Oh, I hate facing him. I hate facing him, and that's how I know who to work up. A damn 1, 2, 3, kid, man. I've been saying I was going to work him up for a while. They started giving away his shards like candy the other day. Where'd he go? I know, I could have sworn. There he is. Dude, there's a lot of good showboats. I mean, this dude right here, just these two moves right here. Such a pain, man, when you run up on that in showdown feud. Right? Man. It was so damn aggravating. Hey, I mean, what can you do? What can you do about it, man? Let me get back to this. I kind of fell off on this here. Oh, yeah. I mean, it helps if you gotta build him up, like in my case. Cause I still don't have him worked up. Oh, bruh. Now that's aggravating. That right there is aggravating. Damn, man. Dude, warrior? You talking the new one, Acro Warrior, right? So I mean, changes showdown? I don't know about showdown, but he looks pretty good from what I can see. Hold up. I got lucky whenever they gave us all that stuff from feud messing up. They gave me a freaking ultimate strap for his ass. Yo, shield out. Okay, hold on. Give me a second, man. Poke catch. Safari ball. There we go. All right, but I mean, Warrior has an epic shit ton of one-turn moves. Uses sub to throw X breaks all over the board. Bonus for X break gems. Dude's gonna be solid. I mean, then you scroll down to his other moves. You got a 10 charge, a 7 charge, and 2 red 1 charge. That's probably one of the best chase cards we've had in a long time. Just my opinion. I mean, if not the best, a close second to Montez. So, I mean, all those one charge moves. So, how do you defend that? You know? Or you run Quad Fury on him and one of those new ultimate plates, and ain't nobody kicking out if they get the opportunity to even. I mean, 75,000 over 3 turns, and then you can stretch that out. Because, I mean, you got all your... Actually, I did stretch it out. with trainers, I'm doing 151,000 damage on his sub per turn. So, I mean, man, Warrior is worth the chase. I was actually going to take this month and just, go in cruise control and stack up my resources. But I mean, man, when you come out with something like this, it's kind of hard to not want to chase it. Only reason I chased him is the Warrior fan in me wouldn't let me take the month off. Man. That dude right there. That's going to be causing problems for the people that don't get him. I'll put it like that. All those one charge moves, you can't defend against that. You can't. I just picked up Warrior last week. That's going to be probably my next Acro 5 goal. You know, if that's what they coming with, man, yeah. Oh yeah. If they coming with six bronze, then yeah, there's no debate. They think it's gonna be a Guerrero. You look at it, the last time we got these little star coins was whenever 5 gold came out, so I mean, it could be. It could very well be. Judging by the way they increased characters health-wise over that, it wouldn't surprise me if we're seeing showboats with close to 10 million health. If that's the way they're gonna go, and then. Man, that's gonna be rough to take out. If you think about that sort of thing, I just take half my damn screen out. The moves ain't there. Hold on. There we go. Now we can see the moves in the health bar. Holy crap, it actually looks like I'm not, it might actually look like I know what the hell I'm doing. Ah. Some of the last promoters I knew were on this, on these damn stipulation tours. I didn't even start chasing IOW taking yet. This is actually just me, you know, screwing around. For being honest here. Well. I'm burnt out on Showdown, so I figured I'd play a different mode. Alright, Portal, don't freeze on. There we go. Don't freeze on. Don't do it. That's exactly what happened. I don't get to use that. Dang. 430 is still a good score. that helps too. And we got to get this IOW Undertaker. Got to. Oh, 50 before the last one? No, I'm 53. Hell yeah. What we get? Oh no, that's a slap in the face, 8 coins. Now give me 40. You know? Give me 20. 8? Come on, man. Also tells you how much I have.
Thank you.
really excited to see the WWE champion to go over right now. Oh, man. Hey, I'll tell you that. Especially if that's correct. Yeah, ho, ho. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, we'll take 37th place, because I'm dropping back down now. That costs 19. I have 38. That costs 95, so we ain't doing that one. We're gonna do this one though. God damn it. The only thing to do is to do it. Come on, Portal, don't freeze on me now. It froze on me, did it? Seven and some change. What I need? He needs to be at 9,000. I guess. Can I get him to 9,000? Is a question. Why? Yes. Yes, I can. We don't need no corn. We need Sammy to. Sammy the boosts. There we go. That gives us a 50% boost there. Destroy yellow. That's 50%. Sub turns. That's 50%. And then boost chips. Alright. That's what we's gonna do. Alrighty then. Get it? Actually, let's manage real quick. What is that? That's a purple sub. I need that purple sub to last a little bit longer. Come on now, damn it. Ooh, damn. Purple finisher, purple move, blue sub, yellow sub. Cat, catch a child before he jumps up there with the PlayStation.
Down.
All right, so we don't have don't have a purple sub coach? What? I can't do that. I must have just passed him, right? Nothing for purple subs, son. Son of a bitch. And I just spent all my coin. Alright, we're gonna have to get us some coin. It's alright, I got a fix for that. Nope, okay. I tell you what, reduce opponent's by 3 turns. Yes, sir. Oh, freaking Velveteen Dream. Me and my 5 million shards I got for. Alright, well, screw it. I'm gonna leave it as is. Put in a little more work. Oh. I thought I was a badass whenever I called him playing red and blue back in the day. Had my little fighting type Pokemon punching people and stuff. Did that say 945? Wow, okay. Like I might lead a board here. As well over there in hard mode. Oh, and I got my dog Mankey. Hot damn. Get on with the get on. Nonsense. Let's see, how long we've been going? It should be okay. Should have one more minute before I have to refresh. Like another terrible start on the board. I need Fix it, scope it. If it ain't my internet, it won't show it. So cool, but coffee mushrooms. Blazkowicz. I think I remember that one from Sword and Shield. Oh crap, old, I used the wrong ball. Safari ball. Number four, I got one more or two more matches in this. Stop by. come and hang out with me. And that promoter don't think skip tours as much of a pain in the ass they can be at times. Those promoters come in clutch. I'm not sure what the promoter that I got on Bray is doing for me, as soon as the thing doing the favor. $237,000 bonus. Come on now. That could mean that, that could be the difference between 50th place and, I know damn well I ain't 195th. I was about to say. See what old's up in the shop. 100. Why? Oh man. Oh, I don't have enough currency for that. What though? I could go for another T5 medal. Alright then. As I said, I'm going to hang this here up for tonight. And, yeah. I'm going to try to stream at least 2 to 3 times a week. I kind of fell out from that. But, yeah. Catch y'all later.